So then going through here, we can enable data saver in Samsung Galaxy S9. So we know for example, let's open the settings. Then go to the connections and select data usage. Now as you can see, I have a data saver, so just open it and switch it on. That's it. Thanks for watching and goodbye.